To adjust the height of the trolley, be sure to remove the monitor and link board before adjusting. Hold the lift rod steadily. Counterclockwise rotate the height adjustment handle to loosen the lift rod, and then adjust the height as desired. After adjusting, clockwise rotate the adjustment handle to tighten the lift rod. To adjust the angle of the top split board, the resistance could be controlled by adjusting the two hexagon screws provided on the fixing flange. Clockwise rotate the screws by 4mm Allen key to loosen the resistance. Then adjust the splint board to a proper angle. After that, counterclockwise rotate the screws to fasten the resistance. The casters are equipped with two pedals, pedal on and off. Stepping on pedal on can lock the trolley. Stepping on pedal off can unlock and move the trolley. Please, do not move the trolley while the casters are locked.